Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot with a brand new Let's Play. We're going to be playing Pokemon Black Version 2. How awesome's that? I know. Not played a Pokemon game in years. The last ones I played was probably Platinum. I assume it was kind of like around Crystal kind of era. But yeah, I figured it's about time we gave it a new go, really. So, new game. New game. Oh, wait, wait, one second. There we go. New game. Oh, no, wrong button. Obviously, I'm doing this on a keyboard, so I'm just kind of getting used to the controls, but I think I've got it roughly down. Hello, you're not Professor Oak. Who are you? Welcome to the world of Pokemons. Hooray! My name is Professor Juniper. No. No, where's Oak? My dear friend Oak, where's he gone? I don't like her. What the hell is that? It's like a really weird Eevee. Yeah, I don't know any of the new Pokemon. I know second generation, and I've seen a couple of others. That's about it. Yes, making your pets fight. That's how you bond with them. Lovely jubbly. Her hair's amazing. It's like a chocolate swirl. I think we all know what's going to happen here. We all know I play females. You're a girl, right? Yeah, I remember that from primary school. Please tell me your name. Okay, I can't. There should be a keyboard here, but there isn't. There we go. Your name is... Hey, that could have gone a lot worse. That could have gone substantially worse. My name is... Thank you, thank you. I made it myself. My friend, the older boy who lives nearby. My parents are not going to like that. His name is Hukai. Yeah, you did. I'm excited. I want new Pokemons. I want all of the new Pokemons. I want to visit the world of Pokemons. Oh, it's summer in the world of Pokemons. Oh, it's pretty. Oh, Pokemon, how far have you come? It's insane. Oh, why are you so pretty? Why are you so pretty? It's quite a marked difference from when you played Pokemon Red, isn't it? I've got that leaf, man. It's like 3D and stuff in a Pokemon game. What's going on? This isn't right. This isn't what Pokemon games look like. They're all 2D and pixely and go, ah! And make stupid noises like that. What's that? Man, look at the Pokemon Center. Clearly got loaded. This dream must be having fits. Okay, this is all very dramatic, but I'd like a Pokemons now. I would like all of my Pokemons. Give me all of my Pokemons. Meh. Is this my house? I think this is my house. This may be my house. Mother? Is Mother around? What's going on? I'm just looking at the leaves. If that's even me. I hope that's not me. My hair's kind of ridiculous. Oh, it's totally me, isn't it? Answer your phone, woman. Answer your phone! Oh, hi. Hi. Why, Aurea Jubniper. No, her name is Professor Oak. It's been far too long. What can I do for you? She named you like a day ago. Wow, a Pokédex for my child? Why, that's great. I think a journey would be a wonderful experience. Yes, let's send our children into the wide unknown so they can catch little monsters in the grass. Okay, Bianca, right? A big green hat. Got it. Okay, no worries. Aw, the music. Nah. Hopefully you guys can hear me. If I'm a bit quiet, I do apologise and I'll fix that for next video. Mother, your hair is silly. Hello? Ah, yes, my hair's badass, though. It's like I've got a very disturbing... It kind of looks like a robot. If you imagine the sort of ponytail bits of arms hanging down, it does really look like a big brown robot. It's a brand new bed! Yeah, it is. What's the green thing on the brand new bed? That's kind of what I was curious about. Nope, you're not going to tell me. Now, can I still... The X button opens the menu. Rule number 2, record your progress with save. No, you meant to let me get a potion out of the PC. That was always the first thing you did in every Pokemon game. Oh well. Mother dearest, how are you? Do you know Professor Juniper? No, I know Professor Oak. She's a famous Pokemon. Actually, she's an old friend of mine, and she's called me today. And she has called me today for the first time in ages. This is out of the blue, but gender sign OCNX. We need a way to pronounce that. Do you want to have a Pokemon? No! I don't want your stinking Pokemon. I kid. No! Are you just going to do the same thing again? I'm just getting you some exercise, Mother. I guess I could have a Pokemon. Yes. See, they do this. Every Pokemon game does this. They ask you if you know what something is, and then when you say yes, they tell you anyway. Isn't it amazing how... Ah, yes. A girl named Bianca has come here to meet you. She's Professor Juniper's... I just asked them. I was told to simply look for a big green hat. That's right. You're going to go look for Bianca, and then you'll get a Pokédex and a Pokémon to be your partner. Oh, your ex... What the hell is that? Yes. Damn it, I should have said no. I actually don't know how to open my bag. Right, onwards. Madame in Big Green Hat, where are you? Hi. What? You don't have a big green hat. You have a big green Sonic head. Hukiv. Ding. Hukiv. Of course, what else would I do? What? Hukiv, what are you talking about? We must be rivals. Stop talking to you like we're buddies. They've made Hukiv nice. What have they done to you, Hukiv? Hukiv, no! Hukiv, get away from me! Ah! Hukiv, God, no! What have they done to you? What have they done to you? We used to be rivals. We used to be real rivals. Passion of a thousand burning suns. And they've neutered you. I'm so slow. Bianca, Dira. Bianca? You're not Bianca. You're a creepy old man who's going to show me how to catch Pokemon, aren't you? Why does Hukiv look like Sonic? Okay, I can't done it. I may have to start checking in the houses, I guess. I feel the game's too loud. It feels loud. Is it loud? It feels loud. I will find out in 12 minutes time. Make it 7. Have you seen Bianca? Come here. Okay, I don't know what it is. We're going to walk in here. Hukiv, that goes to Route 19. If we don't find Bianca here, I'll go check in it because I already have a Pokemon. Oh, I'll get you, Hukiv. I need a way to pronounce my character's name. We've got Hukiv. Hukiv's fine. Hukiv. Up the stairs. Oh yes, staircase in a Pokemon game. Weird. What's up, Hukiv? Well, I was heading up this way. Why are you just let me go, Gamet? Hey, you better wait here, Hukiv. Hello, Bianca, my dear. How are you doing? The green hat is not as big as I wished it was. It's so pretty! What is she wearing on her facial region? Look. What's going on with her facial region? Hello, Bianca. Bow, 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 bow. Yes, I'm Ocnix. Ocnix? Ocnix. Ocnix. Osho. It's Osho. It's French. Osho. My name is Osho, Yosho, and we have Shu. Nice to meet you. You too, Bianca. Bianca. Will you help us complete the Pokédex? Yes, I will, Bianca. Yes, I will. Good girl, Osho. Anyway, filling up the Pokédex, I bet it's totally fun. It sounds totes fun. I like totes fun. What am I doing again? Oh, I'm excited. I have to pick a Pokémon. The hardest decision anyone will ever make in their life. This is Sophie's choice. Imagine Sophie's choice, but far, far, far more difficult. Choosing your kid. Who cares about kids? Right, it's a pig. I don't want it. It's an otter. It's a Snivy. What I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly pause this. I'm going to nip away. And I'm going to check, basically, what the top evolutions look like. So Snivy, Tepig, Oshawott. Okay, I think it has to be Oshawott, you know? I don't really like the higher evolutions of the other two. And I do tend to go for the water Pokemon anyway, so we're going to go ahead. And somehow I just picked Oshawott. Some of the things aren't popping up, presumably because of the emulator. Osho chose Oshawott! Hooray! Oh wow, you and Oshawott are a perfect match. I know! Would you like to give a nickname to the Pokemon you chose? It's a bit risky. I feel we should. Okay. 6543 Yo. No, that's awful. I can't, in all good conscience. Okay, actually, I've got a theory here. This should... If I go far left... Okay, we're going to pretend... Okay, down right, that should be... Theory. Theory. This should be A-C-E or something. Damn, I'm close, though. I'm close. What I need to do is find out what letter it starts on, and I should be able to work it out from there. Q, 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 right, it starts at a normal keyboard. So, it should be possible to actually name it. What do we want our Oshawott to be called? I like John Joe. John Joe's a nice name. Let's go for John Joe. So we need to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... This has, in all likelihood, not worked. Jump, 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 jump. For God's sake. Alright, we're just going to do one more. We'll just do it randomly. And Oshawott's name is... Nope, nope, cannot be that. Oh, just let me name it Oshawott. I just want it to be an Oshawott. Right, this is it. Ed, yep, that's his name. No, it's not a great name. I should have named him Oshawott. I instantly regret this decision. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Why is it pink? What are you trying to say? I'm going to try and find a fix for the keyboard. Yeah, I know. Two people have told me this, despite me telling you that I've already done this before. What is wrong with you people? Can I go now? Alright, I've got a Pokemon. I assume I'm going to have to do battle with Hukov. Hey, how long are you planning on keeping me waiting? Anyway, hey, what's that? Exclamation mark above my head. So that's your partner, huh? That's great. My sister already said so, but take really, really good care of your Pokemon. God, what is that you're holding there? It's Pokedex. See? Called it. You've got one too. Calm down, Hugh. Do you not have one, Hugh? Ha, stupid Hugh. Please give me a Pokedex too. I want to get stronger. If I have a Pokedex, I can learn more about Pokemon. That'll make me tougher, right? Hugh, that's not a good reason. It's not a good reason to want a Pokedex, mate. Don't do it. Don't do it. It doesn't deserve one.
You just hand them out like chiclets. Yeah, any random on the street can just get a Pokédex from strange big hat woman with terrifying. Oh my god, Hugh, what do you want? Oh, battle time. Bow, bow, bow. I've just realised what I've been doing wrong. I can name a Pokémon, but because this is only one screen. Ah, god, I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute idiot. Look, if I press page down, it goes to the second page. I completely forgot, but that is where the keyboard is. Ah, I'm so stupid. Hopefully I can rename them. You guys will have to let me know. These battles are so much fancier than they ever were in the past. Look at this, what's going on? This is mental. Ah. Alright, I got this. I know, Edda, you're weak. Right, page down. Where do we do it? Right, there. He's gonna fight. Yeah, we're gonna tackle. Bam. And up top we go. Oh no, he used tackle. Cheating! Hacks! All of the hacks are here. Oh, apologies about that, guys. Okay. Yeah, how do you like that? How do you like those apples? Bet you don't like those apples. No, stop using tackle. Use a stupid move like tail whip or something. Damn it, I'm gonna lose. Oh, I might win. A critical hit! Well in, Edda! Well in! Yes! Lower my defense! Oh, it's raining on me. That lowers my defense. It's all over now. It's all over, Snivy. Pa-pow! Yes! Edda, random symbols takes the win! Yeah, get down in the ground. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Look at that XP. Ha ha ha, pretty. Oh. Yes! Winning start, ladies and gentlemen. Winning. All of the winning. And 500 peas with squiggles in them. I lost. This is different than battling with wild Pokemon. Well, whatever. I'm just happy to know you're a trainer I can count on. Cool, I'm heading off first. Get stronger. Bye, Sonic. I really should have named this Sonic. I really wish I could name everything again, now that I remembered my idiocy. Yes, my Pokemon is weak, so let's put it into battles. It's a really violent and cool game at the heart of it. Best place ever! No, I wanna save and stop. Meh. The Pokemon Center is the same no matter where you are. Let's go inside. I know, because Nurse Joy's a freak. Woman gets around. Oh. Ah, it's pretty. Okay, I'll show you around the Pokemon Center. There's only one real place that matters, and that's this woman here. The Pokemon Center, you should bring your Pokemon here anytime they are weak. I'll heal your Pokemon. Hand me your Pokemon for a sec. Meh. Sorry, this is what women sound like in my head. Boop, boom, 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 boom. I do love that they've kept the same tune from the very first Pokemon game. Do. Okay. This square finger. Oh god. Yeah, I'm 10, I'm not an idiot. The next finger's over here. What is the next thing? What is it? This is a shop. Have they put the shops in the Poké Center? This is the Pokemon. Oh, they have. Yay! Thank you! Alright, got my balls. I'm sorted. No. I just... Let me learn how to check my bag and stuff. I need to do things, woman. Bianca, I'm busy. Right. Ah, right. I found it. If I press S, that opens my bag. It's kind of cool, this look. How cool is that? So, we can check the bag. We can't. We can when we press the right button. Nope, not that one. X. X is always the right button. Alright, there we go. So we've got Pokeballs. Got lots of little bags. What's a pal pad? That's a little worrying. So we go S to go back. Yep. And that's us. That's our Pokedex. That's our bag. Let's have a look at our Pokemon. X. There he is. Look, can I rename him? Let me rename him. Let me rename him, please. There will be a way to do it. I'll just have to find it later. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me for Pokemon Black. But of a whole new... You'll see what I mean. I'm doing some things different with the channel. But either way, I will explain it in a weekly wrap at some point. Thank you very much for joining me. As always, ladies and gentlemen... Thank you for joining me. As always, ladies and gentlemen, please do like and subscribe. And I shall see you guys in the next video. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.